What's going on, guys? Hopping on to talk about something very serious. So J. Simmons got on and made some very disgusting and disparaging remarks about me and my being sexually assaulted. Very specific things that he said. That I erase it, these things from my channel, but I responded to him just so that he would know where I stood on the matter. But what I want to talk about today is how I reported J. Simmons to YouTube, and they've yet to do anything about him. Now, this man threatened me. He admitted that he was someone that was one of my stalkers, as well as someone that is one of my sexual assaulters. He knew my schedule. He knew, because he said, he was going to meet up with me and assault me on Friday. And I was talking to him. I had this conversation with him through comments on, I believe, Tuesday. And I was like, why Friday? Why not today? Because he knew that day that he was talking to me that I had a room, and he knew I was supposed to check out on Friday. So this man, he knows me, he's been watching me, and he's a part of this crime. And when I reported him several times, because he kept responding to my video saying very nasty things and being very disrespectful, nothing's happened to him. This is another individual that got on, I think it was maybe a day later, and said that I was going to be pregnant by the end of the night. And I erased that comment and actually made a response video to this person. I also reported this individual to YouTube, and as far as I know, nothing has happened. But the point that I wanted to make about making this video about these individuals and the things that they've said is that typically when you have people that make comments to you and they have this type of shit, when you go to try to look at their channel, they don't have a channel. They got one subscriber and no videos. It's because they are perps. They're gang stalkers, rapists, whatever you want to call it. They are on YouTube pretending to be targets, watching and monitoring you. And these individuals are letting themselves be known that they are a part of my gang stalking, that they are, a part of the sick, depraved, agenda that these Freemasons have to try to impregnate me, to breed me. And this is one of the reasons why they've been raping and violating me. And, they're letting the story be told. But what I find to be so interesting, really, about this is that YouTube isn't responding or acting. But let me put up a video with some song in it or some music in and they're immediately flagging me. So, what does that tell you about this platform? And who they're working for, who their allegiance is to. That's one of the reasons why I never understand why people flip out and act weird whenever they get messages taken off, or comments are erased, or notifications are stopped or prohibited, or you get like this weird, freaky shit happening on your page or on your channel because, well, who's running it? You think these people are on your side? And clearly, they're not on mine because this man just openly said he was going to meet me up somewhere and try to sexually assault me. And I guarantee you, they didn't try to find out who he was so they could bring him in and arrest him. So, that right there should tell you, especially again, when you're a melanated woman, where you fall. So, if you're not prepared as a melanated woman to protect yourself and to be your own advocate, you've already failed. You've already lost. So this should be a very clear-minded indication to you about how you're supposed to move as a melanated woman. Again, I want to highlight J. Simmons, whoever he is a sexual assaulter. He is someone who takes advantage of women on a sexual level without their consent. He is a stalker. He's a stalking vampire that needs to be taken off the street. Pepe Cerca, whatever, however you pronounce that person's name, is also a sick, depraved individual who is either a Freemason or a COVID member who also needs to be taken off of the streets. So for those of you who are watching this channel and you support me, I hope that you will share this video, share those people's names to whomever it is that you might have connections with and you have in contact with to let them know and expose these people for who they are.